Good evening, friendos. It's time for a quest for semi-glory assault android cactus tonight. So I was going over the age of some of my splits, and we actually have three androids that are tied for the oldest as far as how far back was our latest PB in Campaign Plus. So let's go with Lemon tonight.
Yes.
Let's go with Lemon. Which actually doesn't make a lot of sense, because I feel like we did Lemon pretty recently, but I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it doesn't matter. But anyways, well, let's try Lemon. A flat hour 43, huh? Ooh, boy. That's gonna be a toughie. Maybe we can crack the hour with Lemon tonight. That would be super good and cool and awesome. But the only way to figure that out is to actually do the damn thing. So let's get it going. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. All right, let's go, let's do the... Ooh, nice shot. All right. good opening there, Lemon. Good opening. Whew! Flippy-dippy there. Oh, that's... thought I could get through that before, taking a spill, but no go, no go. Felt pretty quick, and looks like the timings will bear it out.
Who's next?
A couple seconds ahead. Why the color of my splits is kind of off and stupid right now, but we'll have to fix that later. Firepower. Battery over here. pretty good again.
Alright, who's next?
Nice 15 second pullback there. Good. Good, good.
Alright, who's next?
Okay, still a couple seconds ahead there. Be another easy game.
Right, who's next?
Excellent. Okay. Ooh, nothing but gold so far. I like that. I like that a lot. Keep that going throughout. We'll have an easy sub hour. The likelihood of that continuing past zone one is pretty slim though.
Firepower.
Ooh, that's a long distance shot there. Kind of silly. Kind of silly to be doing that, but I kind of had to avoid taking that exceedingly dumb down. Oh boy. A little tight up in there. This is a very awkward angle to try to gauge how to not get hit. But very good, another 6 second gain. Good. Keep this goal to going here. Alright, another 16 second game. Jeez.
Shut down.
double rocket there to clean out those cans. Really all right. Who's next? Effective. Very effective. Oh, we lost 0.32, so there goes our gold streak. That's silly. Back on track. Buck 54 save there. Come on. I mean, I would have had enough to juice my way through there. Swap before that. Womp. Hey, hold on, how you doing?
Firepower.
See ya. That's gonna be a little bit of a loss there, because we took, what, two downs?
Right.
Three downs? Two downs, yuck. That's okay. Only 6 second loss, and now we're up to Vespi. Which we might be able to cover it from. Whew! Oh wait, what am I doing? Ball strats.
Oh no, you're not getting away from me.
Easy ball strats with Lemon. Not quite. Womp. Fuck it. I ain't dealing with you, Vespi. Oof. A little spicy there.
Battery over here. Okay.
Get Bolt Strand on this? Oh wow. And we got the firepower out of there too. Cool. Whoop. Oh, that's so dangerous. Okay. Not a terrible Vespi. We might still claw back a few. Just had that dumbed down on the first ball strat there. Oh, nice 15 gains. All right. Good checkpoint.
Right,
taking any back there. Another 8 seconds there. Jesus. Alright. Just waiting for the other shoe to drop here. Like, what's gonna happen to lose my entire buck 16 lead?
Firepower.
Something's gonna happen. Like, we're only halfway through, so there's plenty of time for something to happen. I mean, I'll let the gold splits happen, absolutely. Like, I ain't gonna complain about them. Just makes me very suspicious how well this is going.
Shut down.
Lemon. Like, Lemon's not terrible by any stretch, but especially on Campaign Plus, Defense can be a bit of a rough go of things. Hey, come on now. Co-op's fun. Co-op's fun. This is actually one of the better games for co-op because of how much carrying one person can do. Oop, it's in there. And if memory serves, this works pretty well over Steam Remote Play, so even doing like a co-op run of this wouldn't be too terrible from different locales.
Alright, who's next?
Oh, 0.05 loss. Boo! Oh, so much for that. Spicy. Pretty good heat. Bonk. Alright, another 16 second game. Holy shit, what the hell? What is happening? What is happening with this fucking run? That's... with him a little bit. That really poor down, we still gain 6. Oh boy, okay.
Initiating containment protocols. Establishing defense perimeter.
Firepower.
Detecting capture.
Accelerate.
Oop, easy. Okay, it's one of those fuckers out of there. Oh, nah, I get blasted by the fucking quick target thing there.
Firepower.
Yeah, it's a perfect thing to have right there. I think I may have gotten the surge there. maybe not. I think I made it. Gotten justice before his head there. Only 0.15 loss there. Hey, Omega, there you go. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh jeez. Oh, what a dicey fucking play. Gets through. Interesting, Lemon lands and starts, he lands kinda like a gymnast. Yeah, every android has a unique entry animation there. For example, starch face plants. Because that's starch. I don't know if I'd call her pure necessarily. that's a stretch of the word pure if ever I've heard it. It's in the middle of that. Pure Sandra has to be Holly. Please, pure shiitake. Oh boy. Oh man, now you're talking about. You're probably talking about android morality, aren't you? Oh boy. That's a difficult discussion to have. Okay, lost 4 seconds there. That's not terrible. We can deal with that. I don't know. I'll have to look back at the Android alignment chart that's been floating around for years. The whole lawful, neutral, chaotic, and lawful good, and lawful evil, and all that shit. Hilarious. It matches up pretty well, too. Kinda silly. Back our loss from before.
Alright, who's next?
Oh, and then some. Jesus. Oh boy. Okay. Just kidding. Oh, come on, really? At least didn't dunk me as soon as I got the firepower. So lemon splits are overall PB, just my lemon ones. The times shift enough between androids that it only really makes sense to use starch as like a true overall PB. Although that's not true right now for me, come to think of it. I think my best on Campaign Plus is with Cactus, maybe. I don't know. Don't remember. Pretty sure that's right, though. This is a very awkward place to be with all this stuff going on.
Here. Firepower extended.
very awkward end to focus. And a nice, comfortable loss of 16 and change. Hooray. Oi. One mine left rolled right into me. Lame. My brain's cut out right at the wrong time. Was a real bad finish to repeater. Another 7 change loss. Okay, as long as we can get through zone 4 with a healthy amount intact here. It's always a question with Venom. Ugh. Sooner than I would have expected. No, it's gonna turn firepower. Good timing. Except I probably do want that battery. Ah, fuck it. It'll be alright. It'll be alright. Woo! Okay. It's like, please help. Uh-oh. Okay. Kinda did a dumb there. Alright. Very scary. Alright, nice sub 2 Venom. Walk back another 13. Okay. Okay then. Firepower extended. Battery up. Hey, straight up the ladder. How you doing? Good to see ya. Nice clean centrifuge.
Alright, who's next?
A 2 minute flat centrifuge, holy shit. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay. Like, I ain't gonna ever sneeze at that. Jeez. It's like, oh, nowhere to go. Oh, crap. Sort of near the end where it didn't matter as much. Still gonna lose a bunch, though, because of it. Womp. Oh, well. Still a $1.34 to play with.
Firepower extended.
Oh, come on. Last one. Oof, this is not a great convection. Three down, so we're only about halfway through it. Jesus, it doesn't help with those dudes spreading mines all the way around. Jesus, come on, man. Go things. Oh, come on! Fucking insult right at the end. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. That's not good. Oof. Ugh. Ooh. Okay. Still a buck 09 ahead, so that's good, but. Preferred to have had that and 30 seconds I just lost there. 5 seconds, whatever. So I can get that now. Fucking jackass mines. Excuse me? Okay, I've got some big concerns about what happened there. It was right at the beginning, so she didn't gain much out there. But holy heck, that was stupid. Yeah, just waiting for your iframes to expire there. Oh, come on! Lame as bullshit. Don't even come on! Yeah, I'm glad they always pop in her fucking favor. That's really fucking fair. Asshole. Ugh. Well, we're gonna lose like probably a good 30, 40 seconds here too. God damn it! Come on! Eat shit. Asshole. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah. Bye-bye 40 seconds. Because you got, what, 3-4 batteries out of that? It's so lame.
All right, who's next?
Ugh. A disaster. Yeah, we're probably not going to hit the sub... Well, we might still hit sub-hour on this, but it's going to have to be, like, a really good Medulla to pull this back. But I wouldn't be surprised if we didn't manage it. No, goddammit. Between Convection and Licorice, just fucking murdered my entire lead. Pretty much. Oh my god. Alright. Yikes. Got a little too close there. A whole bunch there because that very dumbed down. Well, we'll almost certainly still have a PB, it just won't be nearly as good as it should have been. Oh, from downtown. Nice shot on that last one. Damn! 2 for 2. Alright, very strong Aether Sphere. Very strong Aether Sphere. I get a couple back there, in fact.
Alright, who's next?
Yep. Dang! Oh man, we were on good track to get a very comfortable sub hour. But oof. But oof, but oof, but oof. Just could not do it. Convection. Well, actually, Control kind of signaled the downfall there. This is a 9-second loss there, and then a strong 25 loss on Convection, and then 40-some on Licorice. And a few on Medulla. So Zone 5 really fucking killed it. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Well, that's behind us, though. So, new PB. Very good. But now, you know what it's time for. You know what it's time for. Oof. Oof, oof, oof. Alright, What are we gonna do tonight? I'm still kind of amazed that our shiitake last week was just a total knockdown victory, which is incredible. Ooh, peanut, huh? Yeah, we can have a nice nut. We can do a nice nut tonight. Have a good nut. Strong nut. Alright. Yeah, definitely trying to get the first clear with shiitake was a fucking... It was a process. It was a process. It was an absolute fucking process. But alright, let's go. Let's do a nut drive here. Infinite nut drive. I will miss the real easy wasp can clears with shiitake though. Just charge in, drop a mine, and you're golden. Peanut really has a strong clear strat for that. Just the stuff she can lay down, I guess. Buster type appearance. It always feels too early for that. Let's see. Like it's way too early to be dealing with that fucker. No. Shiitake is Mantis' girl. I've already got my girl. I don't need to replace her with shiitake. You kidding me? Nah, that's not how that goes. That's not how that goes. Alright, very clean layer 5. Problems from the bullshit mine, since they didn't even get a chance to get close.
Thank you.
bullshit mines of layer 6, got no recourse. That feels good. That feels real nice. Man, Rio already, huh? Must be layer 7. Exactly what I wanted, but alright. Jeez, Embryo. Please, man. Why'd you even show up for work today? Nice. Tried to top me off with a little rolling mine action there. And done. Double digits. Oh, didn't even notice our friend, the casual ass thousand chain, showed up. When did they get here? Lame. Oh, what the fuck hit me there? Okay. I'm not happy with that one. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Oh well, I'm sure I was doing significantly worse than Shiitake at this point last week, right? So there's always hope. There's always hope. Really from 36 onward that really sealed it. It's an incredible go. It was an incredible go from that point on. Really.
Thank you.
chain rolling. Kind of valuable to keep accelerate with Peanut, considering her lack of range, really.
Thank you.
Accelerate. Oh, come on, I swapped there. I even heard the fucking noise. Lame. Well, rip score. That's a touch dangerous, damn it. Try to get around the bend to get away from the fucking fish bullets. lay down some defensive shit and you're done. That was stupid. Bad aim. Bad aim and poorly timed. Cross that turret, you fucker. Just try it, I dare you. Oh. That's my dumb idiot fault. Okay. Excuse me. Cool. It's not drilling to something like I told you to. First critical at 29 ain't good. Okay. I guess. Oh, and that fucker's caught behind a fucking wall. Excuse me. Really? Ugh. Why he wasn't spinning his ass down towards me. Save my ass, so whatever. Oh, what the fuck was that? Yeah, it caught me as I was speeding by. Fuck you. Well, that's Dark Embryo, because I think that's Titan Gang here. It's so plain. Of course, he gets caught in the corner. Great. Oh boy. Alright, well, this isn't looking great. Spawn. Furthest fucking from me as it can. Probably could have waited that out for the recharge, but at this point I can't really afford to be taking any chain drops or downs, it'd be even worse. Oh, what the fuck? Fucking... I'm gonna end up with no momentum into 37. This is about the time I started taking a whole bunch of power off the Shiitake last time. I remember I started early, but I had to just keep going. Then again, it ended up working out super well, so maybe I should just do that, not end up with a surplus at the end. Okay. curse. The curse has arrived. The curse has departed, although it may still linger. Holy shit. Excuse me. Curse has been broken. Now, however. case. Keep people off the outer ring so I don't have to chase them down behind the walls. Okay, still on track. Bit there. That's okay. Playing a little dicey with that one. Good here. Love it. Oh my god. Beautiful. Beautiful gains at the end. I love it. I was a little worried around like 34, 35. That was kind of messy. Phew. But after that, it was okay. Like, wasn't quite as clean from 36 onward as last week, but, you know, it's still a win. Let's go with it, I guess, huh? Alright, well, let's clean it up with a daily. Yep, my number 9 spot is with Coral. It's such an embarrassment. It's such an embarrassment of a fucking... of a number 9. Can't believe it. Wow, jeez, this is an awkward... awkward layer for Peanut here. At low power. Oh wow, okay, and a justice too in the middle. not sure I like this, honestly. Because now this is going to be an awkward surge setup. Extremely awkward surge setup. Oh, especially if I take a fucking down there. Yeah, well, now it doesn't matter. Yeah, lame. It will hurt. Yeah, that's true. Like, I think it started out at, like, number 5 or number 6. But then it just got gradually pushed down. Clearly, there are a lot of people much better than I am at this. At least scoring-wise. Damn it. Accelerate. absolutely rough daily. No way in heck we're hitting number one even on a temporary basis with this one. With an ugly justice kill at what, 2-chain?
Yeah.
No surge, 2-chain justice kill. Fucking embarrassment. Oh, cool. Hero Mine. Nails me. Thanks for that. I mean, he went out with a bang, right? Ha 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 ha. Sorry. This is so dumb. Ooh. We have fun. Gotta offset the mediocre PB and peanut ID clear, I guess. Pincer moves. I see what's going on here. I haven't decided what the new game for tomorrow is yet. Nope! I should probably figure that out, shouldn't I? Probably figure that out. Have to look at the list. It's probably gonna be something a little bit less involved than CrossCode was. So I'll be honest, I didn't expect it to be as deep as it was. Although I didn't know what to expect, so didn't really mean much. That was a heck of a good go of things, though. I did like that. I did like CrossCode very much. CrossCode SideQuest. Nah. After doing the main line, I don't think the side quest can quite hold up as goodly streamable material. I mean, it was fun doing some of them on our way up, right? But near the end, as we were just hitting mainline, it was... Side quests were kind of eh. Ugh, yeah, even number three is a fucking question mark here, really. Yeah, that was disgusting. But hey, peanuts on the board. Wow, very diverse daily so far. 5 out of 9. So disappointed that Lee never got a proper swear word. Oh, I'm sure she was thinking it. She was thinking it all over the place. Alright, but that'll do it for tonight. Next stream is tomorrow night, 7 PM CET. It'll be a new game since we finished with CrossCode. Don't know what it's going to be yet. I'll have to look at the list and figure something out. prior to tomorrow, which is coming up tomorrow. it's gonna be fun though. All right, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.